The BJP and the RSS have targeted the CPIM and the left because they know we are the most consistent and determined fighters against the Hindutva forces. Whether it is in Kerala or Tripura or West Bengal, where the left has the strongest bases, the BJP and the RSS are working round the clock. They are launching attacks on our party. We have seen how many of our comrades have been killed in Kerala by the RSS.